Brakasarn's days of supplying weapons to the Red Legion will soon be over. Fireteam, I'm leaving Operation Forge in the hands of Soraya Hawthorne. Also, good luck.
No more enemies in here.
There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there. Door's unlocked. I couldn't get through without tripping their master alarm.
Not a trade I would have made. You're the one on the ground.
Come on. How bad could one little alarm be?
Very bad.
Show reinforcement coming.
That last harvester exposed an active fuel cell. Maybe we can use it.
Attaboy.
There's an exhaust vent nearby, but I don't know how long you want to hang on to that thing. Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Oroban...
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Ventura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after he put Thulos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
No sign of Zahn. But that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
Cabal made an elevator that goes forward? Man, they are inefficient.
Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator. Thank you. Zahn is here.
And the flame turret. Is he using the flame turret?
Yes. Got him cornered in an airfield. Okay.
Chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.